Redbank Generals versus the North Jersey Avalanche.
Much smoother breakout here against the Generals versus the Protect Ducks. Against the Avalanche, we have a penalty. 2 minutes. 14:10 to go in the first period. Tyson for Avalanche. Penalty got killed off there in a nice fashion. 12:03 to go in the first period. Shot on net there by McDowell. Play with 9:47 to go in the first period, 0-0. Redbank Generals, North Jersey Avalanche. The buck, you're the one you're dealing. Excellent shot by the point, just wide. And that puck is headed north to zone. Avs pick it back up. Thank you. And the Avalanche are getting one for hooking. 6:35 to go in the first period. Going to be an Avalanche penalty kill. Left on the penalty. 6:20 to go in the first period. First period. Has won the battle on the boards. And that'll be a Redbank penalty. 4:14 to go in the first period. 1-0 Redbank over the Avs. No, they weren't out there for the goal. .45 to go in the first period. .03 to go in the first period, 1-1. Excellent keep in there by Lynch. McVay does the same. Redbank bench looking for a call. Kidding, you're calling that? It's called hockey. Refs called a 2-10 on a little kiss to the other team from the side. One of the worst calls I've seen in the last few weeks. Excellent save there by goalie. Tell Donald Trump we're building the wall. End of the period, 1-1. All right, beginning of the second period. The refs have won, the Red Bank has won, and the Avalanche has won. Let's see who wins this game.
Thank you.
Car's open. Go ahead.
Where's
and check your jacket or your pants. I think the keys are in jacket or your pants. Car's open. It's where I parked before.
Go, go, go!
Well, wait, keep in by Marina. Fall down, it'll be a hit for mine. Wait, I gobble up that puck. Look at that, I think Mexico bought those pads. 9:44 to go in the second period, 1-1, Red Bank. Avalanche. Oh, that was a hit from behind. To go in the second period, 1-1, Redbank, North Jersey Avalanche. Excellent hustle here by DeFrieda. Nice hustle. Sending that puck back down on the protect. Down. Four nice. 8:25 to go in the second period. Ruff's learning how to do hockey here. .638 to go, 2-1, Redbank over Avalanche. Yeah. Colbert coming down. There it is! Colbert playing catch with the goalie. 6:31 on that one. 2-2 with 4:43 to go in the second period. McDade is done with his team. Crumpus in the box. He's out. He's out. Yep, he's done with his steam crumpets in the box. Avalanche coming alive now. Get it back there. 3-2 with 4:03 to go in the second period. Redbank 1, refs 1, Avalanche. Redbank 2, Avalanche 3. I think I just heard the anthem, "We Don't Need No Education." And the Avs on the attack. Right out of the air there. Excellent job, Wyatt Levy. And Red Bank goalie doubles that up for a stop and play with 2:30 to go in the second period. There's a quota, there's a quota. You got every so many minutes. Gotta call. Yeah. 1:25 to go in the penalty, 1:12 to go in the second period. Avs come off with the puck. Redbank getting more chances here than a guy with 500 in a warehouse. Excellent save there.
25 seconds to go in the period. Period. 13 seconds to go here in the penalty. Stop it in the zone. If it makes it, it's not going to make it. And stump it in the corner on the change. 14:55 to go in the third period. And we got a makeup call here, probably a 2-10. Avalanche power play, 14:42. Go in the game. Avs are up 3-2. Ooh. Excellent save by the goalie. Good puck movement by the Avs.
Maybe not, right?
That's gonna go for an ice. 1:29 to go in the power play, 14:11 in the period. Redbank, 13:25 to go in the third period.
Wait, is that part-time job?
Yeah. I gotta pay for this shit.
I just gotta get the pay.
Six to go in the game. Excellent save. Puck covered up by the Avalanche wall.
Tommy, they did the same thing. me in the first game.
Yeah.
Yeah. And the puck's in the zone. Sure! It just gets immortalized. How's it going, Paul?
It's going good.
It's a little bit of a crazy game here. Plays a very different system than the one the other Avs team plays. With Dade standing the guy up. And that puck gets cleared by Lynch.
Oh no, by why? Lee.
Oh, nope. These all record, get put together, and go out on my YouTube channel. Excellent stop there by McDade. And that puck touched outside. That faceoff should be outside. Right. With us, we have to win this and we have to win the next one. Because we lost the first one. Love a little postseason hockey. Great pickup by Marina. And that puck comes outside. 7 minutes to go in the third period. And the Ducks have that deep. Or not the Ducks, the Generals have that deep. And we got a foot race. Steve easily wins, drops it back. Oh! And that puck goes deep in Red Bank. Nothing happened, but the animals are restless there from Red Bank. Outside, all the refs in the stands have something to say about it. 5:51 to go, 4-3 Avalanche over Red Bank. And the puck's out of play. A little too close for comfort there. Oh, that puck is not coming for icing. And that would, slashing on Red Bank. Getting a few makeup penalties for some of the lousy calls that we got. 4-3 Avalanche, 4:06 to go in the third period.
What hotel are you staying
at? You know, we don't have a hotel because we came down this morning. That's and right. If we lose this, we're not going to have a hotel. But hopefully we're going to win this. And if so, that very well may be the Hampton Inn. That's about 5 minutes away.
With the spring here.
Yep. Let's get some help back there. There we go. Oh! And that puck is out of Avalanche zone. And that's an offsides. 3:17 to go. 1 minute and 11 seconds in the Avalanche power play. Timeout was called. 3:17 to go in the game. Avs will have a man advantage here for a minute and 11. Oh. Ah, and that puck is out of play. 2:55 to go, 49 seconds on the power play. On the advance, 3-2. That puck is kept in the zone. And just inches wide of the net. Avs doing a great job of moving that puck. They're sharing it like one of Kavanaugh's victims. Five seconds to go in the power play. Avs doing an awesome job of forechecking there. Stepping up on the guy. And here we go. Controlling it deep, very smart move. Shot into the slot. And that's going to go deep in the Avs' end. McDade around to pick it up. McDade runs it right up the boards, out of the zone. Now we have an offside situation today. That puck was bobbing around like Grandpa's balls on a 50-mile hike. There in front of the net. Thing one and thing two. 1:10 to go in the game. Even up. 4-3 Avalanche over Redbank. Just wide of the empty net.
Did I hear that you played Taylor's team and lost? No.
And that puck is out of play. 33 seconds to go in the game. Avalanche 4, Redbank 3. Chance for the open netter. Oh, great little play by Redbank. Keep that from making it a 5-3 game. Excellent save by Pink Floyd's favorite. And that'll be the win. It wasn't pretty, but neither was the first goal I did. And there they are. Great job, coaches. Great job, boys.